Mosaic, a daily news program from Link TV, presents a selection of news reports from independent and state-controlled broadcasters from throughout the Middle East. Later today, Dr. Dov Feis-Glass, advisor to Israeli Prime Minister Ariel Sharon and Defense Minister Shaul Mofaz, are expected to meet with Palestinian chief negotiator Saba Arafat and Mohammed Dahlan, security advisor to the Palestinian president. They will prepare for the Sharm el-Sheikh summit. This meeting was scheduled after an Israeli cabinet committee agreed to the gradual transfer of five West Bank cities to the Palestinian Authority. In addition, they will release hundreds of Palestinian detainees and stop pursuing Palestinians suspected of participating in attacks against Israel. Even before the Sharm el-Sheikh summit on Tuesday, the Israeli government is trying to get ahead of events, rushing to entice the Palestinians with promises that do not meet the minimum requirement of their demands. Prime Minister Ariel Sharon presided over a security meeting with a number of Israeli ministers. They decided to withdraw from five West Bank cities, beginning with Jericho next week. They agreed to release about 900 Palestinian detainees, noting that 500 prisoners will be released immediately after the Sharm el-Sheikh summit. The remaining 400 prisoners will be released over a three-month period. The committee also approved of issuing permits for Palestinian workers inside Israel and to form a joint committee to discuss the issue of suspected Palestinian activists. These resolutions will be discussed at a meeting between Israeli and Palestinian officials.
We are looking for Israeli steps to fulfill our immediate demands and calm the situation down. I do not believe that these Israeli steps are enough. Tel Aviv must stop its unilateral